you. I haven't interviewed you yet, so, and all the Butler fans are curious what we're going to see from Rotnei. You know, they talked about your shooting prowess down at Arkansas, but I'm hearing you're a point guard.
I'm trying to be that, yes sir.
Trying to be that. Yep. Were you that? Did you play the point at all at Arkansas?
I did. The only time I played the point was in my second half of my junior year, and played it pretty well when I played that position, and obviously had a lot of time to work on it last year, you know, going against Ron Nord.
Did Coach Stevens talk to you last year about, hey, next year you're going to be running the point?
Definitely. That's what, you know, one of the main reasons I came here was because I knew I was going to have a chance to do that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So you're comfortable doing that?
I am comfortable. I'm trying to get myself better every day and make sure I'm knowing the right reads and thinking about getting other guys' shots. And so I think I'm comfortable at it right now.
Well, last year Butler was known as the team that couldn't shoot, ironically, because from Indiana you just assume every college team would be able to shoot. You're part of the solution for that. How has the shooting been so far from around the whole group?
I think we shot the ball well, especially just in the drills that we do. We're hitting a lot higher numbers than what we did last year, and we got some guys that can really knock it down, so I think it's going to be a lot better.
Okay, now you've been in the SEC. What's the difference between Butler's program and an SEC program from the talent, from the amount of time you put in, everything? Is there a difference?
There's a lot of differences. You know, in the SEC, it's all – you know, a lot of recruits and guys think that going in there, they got the big facilities and everything. And, you know, the thing that attracted me here was not necessarily, okay, we might not have the best facilities, the best locker room, the best, you know, weight room, but right. It's about winning here and it's about doing the right things in the Butler way. And that really attracted me. And I think that's a huge difference. And we got great guys here that really get along and some great teammates. So that's the most important thing.
Now, they take basketball seriously in the SEC, but it's really known as a football league. And now you're at a basketball school.
Yeah.
Do you like that, the emphasis on basketball?
I love it. I talked to my family about that and all my friends back home about that. You know, SEC, you know, they liked basketball, but it was definitely a football school, especially in the SEC West. Yeah. And coming here and walking around and seeing the basketball shirts instead of other things, it's pretty cool to be able to be a part of a basketball school now.
What do you think of Indiana?
I like it. I'm hoping it doesn't get too cold this year. But
I got news for you, pal. Last year you lucked out.
I know, that's what everyone was saying.
You and Jackson Aldridge, I talked to him one time about that. He was like, is it really get bad? I was like, it's going
to
get bad.
I'm not looking forward to that, but I like it so far.
Is it pretty similar to Oklahoma? Because you're an Oklahoma kid, right?
It is. It gets a lot hotter, I think, in the summertime in Oklahoma. And there's some differences, but Oklahoma's so flat, too. But, you know, it's about the same thing here.
Did they ever air condition this place yet?
I don't think so.
So your summer workouts, you're just dying in here, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. We lost some major poundage this year. It's in the summertime working out in here. So
did it matter to you whether you were in the Horizon League or Atlantic 10 or anything like that?
It didn't matter to me. You know, I came here thinking that I was going to be in the Horizon League, but being able to, you know, with this taking place and be able to go to the A-10, that's a big jump, and we're excited about it.
Okay, what do you think of Coach Stevens?
He's first and foremost, he's an unbelievable person, and then that, you know, that's first and foremost, that's what attracted me about him here, and the type of person he is, and he's just an unbelievable coach.
Yeah, because when you're looking for a school, I know you probably did your research and talked to him and all that, but you really don't know until you get here, deal with him on a day-to-day basis. Is he every bit as good as everybody says he is?
He's everything he's advertised. So, and you know, that's, I think a lot of people don't understand that, you know, what they see or what they saw in those runs, especially me, you know, sitting back and not being able to play during that time and watching that. He's every bit as advertised. So.